Elite Extra Edition Division Break 602 is happening right now, and let's go ahead and do some randoming. We're going to randomize the owner names 7 times. We're going to randomize the divisions 7 times a piece, and then stack the lists up side by side and see who gets which division in the break. Good luck, everybody. All right, here's a lucky number 7. And the first random is finished. Now on to the division random. Seven times. Good luck, everyone. Lucky number 7. All right, so now you can see your divisions. No, we're good. We're good. I've just had to take a brief pause there. I do apologize for the pause. But yes, we're right in on this. Good luck at Elite Extra Edition. Also, of course, if anybody wants to trade, that opportunity is there. Here's a link to the checklist we're going to be using for the break. All right, a New York Josh Smith. Going out to the Yankees owner. Congratulations, Yankees. AL East, Cal D. Nice one there. Arizona, Brendan Malone. Nice USA card here. 13 of 99. And that is Tampa Bay Rays. That is a Tampa Bay Rays AL East hit. Hope. Nice one for Kyle. USA. And then we have a Dominic Fletcher second rounder. Auto Arizona Diamondbacks. NL West. Coming out for Anthony. Here is a Angels Soto. And that is going to be nice. AL West. Anthony I. That's a nice one for you, sir. Numbered only 200. Rockies. And here we have the Dominican prospect Ramirez, number 250. No major league team affiliation yet. So we have the NL West, Rockies, NL West, and now this one. For the Tigers. Very nice. Coming out for the Central owner, Aaron M. Future Threads. Hope. Cubs. Hope. Oh my. NL Central owner, congratulations, Ian R. Right, so AL West, number to 250, Jared D. Jared, we haven't said your name enough yet. So there's one for you, my friend. I have not said your name enough yet in the break. Oh, there's a nice Riley Green for the Tigers. Boom. Yeah. AL Central, Aaron M. Nice rookie card of him. And this is another great rookie card here for the Rangers. AL West, Jared D. Got his Rangers. There's a Rangers rookie. Yes, sir. Dodgers auto. LA Dodgers. You know, West Anthony I. Second rounder. Very nice Reds hit. That is Ian. That is yours. Shimmer die cut. Angels, I believe. I'm going to confirm it right now. Oh, it's Dodgers. Okay, Brandon Lewis for the Dodgers. You know, West. Anthony I. Driscoll, Padres, you know, West Anthony I. Logan Driscoll. And next up we have this one right here, Dominican prospect. 13 of only 40 died. No team affiliation yet. The Red Sox. AL East. Kyle D. Third rounder. Cincinnati Reds. And now Central. Ian. Nice auto there, Ian. Rangers. Number 250. All right, Jared. No major league team. Well, I mean, let me see. There must be, it must be one of the Chicago teams. I think the White Sox. Yep. Okay. White Sox it is. So, yeah. Congratulations, AL Central. Aaron M. No team affiliation. Oh my. AL East. Oh, Orioles. Nice one, Kyle. Nice rookie card there. Number to 10. No major league team affiliation. So let's do some randoming. Good luck, everybody, as we set up our random. Oh, we got one more down here for the Atlanta Braves owner. Number to 250. NL East, that is Andy B. Andy, nice one. Andy, number to 250. All right, let's set up the random here for some of the no team affiliations. This will be number one. Number two, three, and four. So we're going to do a random with the owner names. And each of these is designated with a number. And that is number one, number two, three, and four. So we'll see where the names fall after seven times through. Good luck. Lucky number seven. And Ian and Andy and Jared, congratulations to you four who come away with a card via the randomizer. Ian picks up the number to 10 auto. Andy picks up the number to 49. Jared D has got the number to 250. And Kyle has got the number 299. I want 998. That's our box break in Elite Extra Edition Baseball. Pretty good stuff coming out there.